So let's test to see if we have an ELR. And a hint, almost all vehicles will have a seatbelt with an emergency locking retractor in the driver's seat. So I've got my seatbelt buckled. Note to everyone, I'm in a parked car, not moving. If I gently pull the shoulder belt out in the direction that I would if I were buckling it, okay, so I'm going to pull it out slowly, pull it out all the way till I get to the end. Now, if I start to feed it back in, do I hear a ratcheting sound telling me that it's locking? No. If I feed some webbing in, am I able to pull it back out? Is that seatbelt locking? No. That tells me that I have an emergency locking retractor. Pulling the seatbelt too fast with too much force or not in the direction that you're going to buckle it might cause an ELR to temporarily lock. That's because it thinks that there's an emergency. Just know that if it does temporarily lock, it's not going to stay locked if you install it with a car seat. So my tip is, the same tip I would give you if you were cooking ribs at home, slow and low. Okay, so you want to pull slowly and you want to pull low as if you were going to buckle the seatbelt. All the way out, doesn't lock, that's an ELR.
If you pull the webbing out too quickly, you may mistakenly believe the retractor is locking. Work slowly, almost methodically, to make sure you pull the webbing out all the way and test gently without quickly pulling on the belt.